MMA Viking.
Well, we gotta legalize the thing first, you know, it's illegal as it is, and we've been looking to legalize doing, you know, the way the Swedish done it, you know, kind of, it's in the making, you know, it just, you know, all these things take time. Icelandic rules and people can be a bit traditional when it comes to certain things like that, like especially as they would call it, like violent things. Although there is a lot of sports in Iceland that are far more dangerous to you than this sport, you know, especially if you get rid of all the weight cut. It's the most dangerous thing of it all, isn't it? But yeah, we're gonna see UFC in Iceland for sure. It has to happen, you know. It will happen, you know.
MMA Viking.